Hi friends, I hope you guys are doing well. So today video I'm going to explain you about most recently asked Linux interview questions. Okay, I have uploaded one more video already on my YouTube channel, so about the Linux interview questions. So if you go to the my channel or Techla Knowledge, in Techla Knowledge inside, go to the playlist. Go to the playlist, you will get this video, top most real-time Linux interview questions. Even if you search it in YouTube, you will get this video. Okay, on this video I have received couple of comments also, like I received comment like upload the answer as well as, so few of the answer I have uploaded on my blog. So this is my blog, My Linux Cloud. So if you go to the Google, on Google you can type it My Linux Cloud. Okay, once you type the My Linux Cloud, you can see this, it's coming up first link, My Linux Cloud. Click on this one. If you're clicking, you will go directly on my website. Okay, so here you can see I have uploaded few of the answers. So like suppose in an interview they will ask you, are you going to set up keyless authentication? So here I am giving the all the details with the screenshot. You can go and visit on this website and you will get the more I can say for about the Linux part. So like suppose if you have LVM, if you have any doubt, anything, right? So I given the details here with the screenshot. With the screenshot, okay. You can go and visit on this website, My Linux Cloud. Fair enough. Now let me start. So I can say in a previous video, which one I have already uploaded on my YouTube channel, that is I can say level one kind of level one interview questions, and this is a level of, I can say two means like if you have a more than 4 years experience, then they will ask you this kind of questions. Okay, so like question is, first question is, what is NFS and how going to build the NFS server? So in an interview they will ask you, can you tell me what is NFS and how it's working on NFS, and how you going to build the NFS server? Okay, so probably they will ask you, or probably they will ask you only the what is NFS and how it's working. Do you have any idea? Can you explain it? Like that they will ask you. Okay, so in second question, how is assigning a UID for user? Can you explain the full syntax? So they will ask you, can you tell me like how you going to assign particular UID to like when you're creating a user? So can you explain the full syntax? So you have to tell the full syntax, like user add, UID, GID, these kind of things. You have to explain it. So don't worry, I will upload all those answers on my blog. So you will get the soon and the notification. So like a few of the answer I have already uploaded on my blog. But still few are the pending, so I will upload that one also, and then I will give you notification through the videos, through the video. Okay, so you will get all the answers. So one by one I am uploading there. Okay, so in a third question, so third question is what is a YAML configuration file? So they in the interview they will ask you, can you tell me what is YAML configuration file, and inside the YAML configuration file, what contents are there? And they will also ask you, then how you will going to check how many repositories are enabled with which command? Can you tell me, and how many repositories are total repositories are available on the server? Can you tell me? So this kind of question they will maybe ask you. So you have to prepare that one in a repo file. Like if you're putting enable equal to zero, if you are putting enable equal to one, what is the difference between 0 and 1? This kind of question they will also ask you. Okay, So I am going to upload all those answers. So once I upload the answer, I will give the notification through the video. So that answer part, don't worry. If you want to prepare yourself, you can go and prepare. Okay? But I will also upload the answer as soon as possible. Okay, fourth question is, what is FTP and how it's working? They will also ask me about the FTP part. So like they will maybe ask you, can you tell me what is FTP and how it's working? Okay. And fifth question, how to set up, you can see, they will ask you how to set up key-based authentication. So like normally, like we are using our username and password, right, to log into the server. But they will ask you, can you tell me how you're going to set up the SSH key-based authentication? Like no need to log in through the root, username and password. You have to log in with the key-based authentication, through the key. Okay. Sixth question, what is SSH and where is SSH configuration file? So they will ask you, can you tell me what is SSH? And what is the port number for the SSH? And where is the SSH configuration file? Can you tell me the path? They will ask you. And they will also ask you, can you tell me what is the SSH service name? Okay. So this kind of question they will ask you. So you have to prepare yourself. Okay. Seventh question is, how to check subnet? They will also ask you, can you tell me how you going to check this subnet particular server with which command? Okay, so you have to tell the command. Then also they will ask you, like, how to check LVM device online. Like they will ask you, can you tell me how you going to check the device, is it online or offline, so with which command? You have to tell that command. Then also they will ask you how to check the RPM configuration file. So they will also ask you, can you tell me what is the difference between the YUM and the RPM? So like YUM and RPM, both we are using the install the package, remove the package, update the package, right? But what is the main difference between the YUM and RPM? Okay, so they will ask you, and they will also ask you, can you tell me where is the RPM configuration file? Okay, so you have to tell the syntax, they will also ask you, can you tell me how you going to check the particular package, the configuration file, okay, through the RPM. So they will ask you, so you have to prepare yourself like that, okay. Last question, where is a stored RPM package? They will also ask you, can you tell me where is it going to store on the server with RPM package, where is it going to store, what is the path, okay. So they will maybe ask you. So you have to prepare yourself, I can say, with these questions. And in a previous video, I given level of 1. This is, I can say, level of 2. So my target is, I will give you around 50 to 60 questions. Okay, and that also is a daily basis what we are working. Okay. So if you prepare yourself with these questions, like 50 to 60 questions, I can say you can crack the any Linux interview. Yeah, that is depends on knowledge. Like if you have 2 years, then you can prepare yourself in that basic level. If you have more than 3 or 4 years, you have to go the deep. That's why. So I will upload next couple of questions are still pending. So like about the networking side, IP related questions, and then file system part is still pending. That file system questions also I will upload, and then for the package management side, that I will give some basic deep level questions, kind of troubleshooting kind of questions list. So that I will also upload on coming video, I can say. And as well, I'm also uploading slowly that answer. So you can regular visit on my website, MyCloud Linux. You will get all the answers. Okay. So I can say. I hope you like this video, and please subscribe my channel if you like it. Comment it. If you need any modification, any update, any kind of things, please comment it. And please go also visit on this my website, My Linux Cloud. And if you need any modification, anything else here on my website also, please comment it. Please even you can email me also personally. So then I will look into that, and then I will change it if you need any modification, if anything. So if you think because I am giving here time, so if you think like it's a good video and helpful video, so please then subscribe my channel and comment also. And so I can say thank you again for watching my channel and commenting also, like few of the comment I'm getting. So that's I can say thank you again. So please subscribe my channel again, comment it again. Thank you.